lost in the crowd. I was
okay. Actually, the 6 year McKack is, you know, my full name. Well, see you around, MK.
Into someone free from doubt. I was done, be left on the shelf.
Hero and the warrior were like the sun and the moon. Their light, a protective glow, shines.
Come on! Show me the real Son Wukong!
I'm not a hero, buddy.
Then be a warrior!
Why are you helping her? Lady Bone Demon, like, look, I get you're a bad guy, but
you know that she wants to destroy everything, right?
Yeah, see, I've had a taste of dying, and you know what? Not a big fan.
But you can never have too many teachers, right?
Hockey King would agree. He's not like he'd want to hold you back.
Yeah. Yes, he'd totally be cool with it.
All right, then.
That I should thank you though, cause all your words were fine for my soul, and now I'm up here running the show.
Oh, you would have leveled this whole mountain range to stop me,
but you're scared of hurting some kid.
Pathetic.
You don't really think you can stop me, right? Thank you for giving me all of Monkey King's power.
To settle down, you'll be all alone thinking how
the telltale sign of a good story that you resonate with it so personally.
But I think maybe you missed it.
Since then, you've had me teach you. You're stronger now. Don't you feel stronger?
It's just you and me now.